never went through all that he went through, he would have never found a reason to cry out to God. So all the stuff that you all have been through, now you got a serious reason to cry out to God, and guess what? He said he'll hear you. He can turn a deaf ear to you. He know what you're going through. Don't you know he already knew that if you had been made it to this point, that he was standing here with his arms wide open. He ain't left his post while you was off of yours. So you say, Pastor, what do we do now? Today, you ought to thank God for your temple. God has brought us. So guess what? When we forget, that's how come we get to the point where we get stagnant with our praise. We don't really get into true worship. We thought it is Lord, that was it. No, that ain't it. You gonna have to get deeper and tap into something. Because check it out, you know good and well if that gun would have went off. If that car would have blew up when it rolled over. What has God spared you from? Yes, every time we up there know some of the obvious, but it's so much that God has spared us from that we don't even know. Can I just take a break here and just let one side cry loud unto the Lord right now? Church, I don't know what you're going to be faced with, but guess what? It can change through your praise.